All right, Praz here with Coast to Coast Hoops and PointGuardU.com with Malachi Richardson. It's an honor to be at the LeBron camp, especially at a young age. Tell me about the academy so far.
It's been great playing against a bunch of great players across the country, learning a bunch of different things from all the great skills guys here.
Now, the first 2 days were instruction, a lot of drills. What did you take away from all the instructors and what they were telling you?
I tried to be a sponge, just learn everything I can and about the help defense and pick and roll stuff, coming off screen and everything.
Now, yesterday they got on you a bit after the first game, you know, for spacing the floor, being more organized. How do you think your team did today?
We did okay. We could have played a little bit better, a little more ball movement and a lot better defense.
Now, people out west might not have seen you play as much. Break your game down for them, the fans out here.
I would say I'm a shooter, but I'm adding different things like the handle and going off the dribble. Working on defense and rebounding.
Now, yeah, defense. I remember your coach said something about that. That's what they wanted to work on with you this summer.
Yeah.
What other things did they tell you to work on during the offseason?
Just become a total player, be a leader, and to learn different things from other people. Just be the best I can be and become a total package player.
Now, what kind of music do you like to listen to?
Jay-Z.
Jay-Z, the new album, of course.
Yeah.
How is it? What's your review?
It's good. I think it's the best out so far.
All right. Now, you're from New Jersey, right?
Yes.
Oh, do you have a nickname? I read a couple different nicknames for you. I'm not sure which one was right.
I
read Shooter, I read Country.
Yeah, I got those too.
Yeah. How come they call you Country?
Because I moved up North Jersey this year, and they say South Jersey's Country, so.
Okay.
Yeah, that's where I got that from.
And is there any difference balling out east and then coming out here and playing against these players? You notice anything? Or?
Nah, there's no difference. It's all basketball.
Now, July's a crazy time for you guys. What's the rest of your month look like? Obviously, Peach Jam in a couple days.
Yeah,
and then where do you go from there?
I go to Big Shots camp and then the Big Shots tournament down in D.C.
Okay.
And then we go to the Florida Showcase.
Now, you guys are young, but I think just recently coaches can start contacting you, you know, all the time, calls, texts.
Yeah.
How do you deal with it? I mean, your name's out there, so people are probably trying to call your phone all the time.
I just look at it as a positive and look at it as, like, I'm blessed to have these coaches calling me and different stuff like that.
And does anyone help you out with that? Parents, coaches? Does anyone field those calls, try to, you know, keep some of them away from you?
My mother.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's in charge.
Yeah, basically.
Now, I read somewhere that you were taking some visits in August. That's still the plan? Are you trying to get out there?
Yeah, I'm trying to get to Indiana, Ohio State, and Florida this August.
Okay, so busy month right after this one. And what do you think about the purple and green this year?
That's cool to me.
It's okay?
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, good luck the rest of the month. Thanks for talking to us.